The USA is getting ready to celebrate the 4th of July, and Sri Lankan relations with the world superpower at an all-time high.
The JVP was right. The imperialists are coming.
The new central bank governor seems to be a good guy with a clean record and a solid economics background.
The last one got up to some scandalous bondage, apparently. Umbrella stocks plummet as the monsoon has been cancelled.
Technically, it's just inactive, and we won't see as much rain as we expect.